morning students, let's revise these words having sh sound. S-H-I-R-T, shirt. F-I-S-H, fish. B-R-U-S-H, brush. C-A-S-H, cash. S-H-O-E-S, shoes. S-H-E-D, shed. Now come to the sentences. F-I-S-H, fish is in the S-E-A, sea. Sea means samandar. Fish is in the sea. जो fish है वो समुंदर में है, आपने देखा होगा sea. S-H-E, she has N-E-W, new. S-H-O-E-S, shoes. She has new shoes, के उसके पास नए shoes हैं. B-R-U-S-H, brush. Y-O-U-R, your. T-E-E-T-H-T, brush your teeth, के अपने दांत brush करो. Do, Y-O-U, you, H-A-V-E, have, do you have a B-R-U-S-H, brush, do you have a brush, क्या आपके पास एक brush है? And as I always told you, जो do के साथ sentence शुरू होता है, that is a question sentence. वो question है, तो last में we will put a question mark. Otherwise, in all sentences, we put full stop. So, keep on revising these sentences.